So yeah, you can't buy this one until you actually beat the game once. But whatever. Let's go ahead and do this. No. Yes. Yeah.
Roger.
And sure.
Let's do it.
You're somewhat useful sometimes. Let's go climb a tower. Should be eventful. That's some upbeat music. Okay. Yeah, this is really kind of uneventful. Like, it feels like I'm supposed to. This is just literally just a grind. This is literally just a damn gauntlet. We haven't even gotten to the normal gauntlet for Mega Man games yet. Real impressed here. We're still going with this. Come on. This is the most boring Mega Man X level I think I've ever played. Holy hell! Still going. I mean, seriously, at this point, why? Seriously, are we done yet? Kind of feels like it. So what am I fighting after all this work? All this just climb. What do I fight? Think it was possible to be disappointed, but here we are.
You're struggling awfully hard. So, it was Sigma pulling this... the orbital elevator, the route to space, The thing that's all- I don't care what you-
This is getting boring already, Vile. And he teleports away. Don't even get the satisfaction of actually killing him. Still.
Mission accomplished.
Vile.
Zero?
Mm-hmm. So,
he tried to use... That's why I've got to be my navigator.
So stupid.
Roger.
See you guys next time.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Ant Car blah blah blah. Top left is the subscribe button. Top right is the next video uploaded. Bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. So anyway, Johnny.